Subscribe and click the bell icon for the latest updates and notifications from the Indian Express.
Motorola One Vision is the latest offering of the company, and it tries to level up its game by offering more premium features. It promises a lot for a middle-range smartphone, but is it enough to compete with the rest? Well, let's find out in our review of the Motorola One Vision. The first thing you would notice in the Motorola One Vision is its tall body. The phone is slim enough to fit perfectly in hands, and the curved glass back gives it a premium look. But the thickness of the phone is a buzzkill. Motorola One Vision features an ultra-wide screen, which has brilliant viewing angles and produces sharp colors. And it is bright enough not only to read text under direct sunlight, but also consume video on the go. However, the brightness is a little bit too high to use at night, and the punch hole is simply too big to ignore. The performance of the phone is as flawless as it can get. While using the phone, I forgot that it's a mid-range device and not a flagship. It runs smoothly without stutters or lags, even when pushed to the extreme. PUBG plays on Motorola One Vision at the high resolution settings without any visible frame drops or temperature rise. And since the phone runs stock Android, the UI is clean, snappy, and comes without bloatware. The fingerprint sensor at the back of Motorola One Vision works quite fast and rarely misses the mark. The face unlock feature is also impressive, as it works instantly even under low light scenarios. Now coming to the camera, Motorola One Vision takes really good pictures in bright outdoors with proper colors, nice details, and okay dynamic range. The autofocus struggles to keep a subject in focus, and in low light situations, the images aren't as good. Motorola One Vision does a good job with the night mode. It increases brightness in the image without adding too much noise. The picture is sharper and the colors are highlighted. The spot color feature on the camera app creates beautiful color pop pictures while giving you the freedom to choose the color you want to retain in the frame in real time. Motorola One Vision does a terrible job at the bokeh effect. The 25 megapixel selfie shooter does a commendable job at day, but loses details in the picture under low light conditions. However, the phone takes the lead in video recording, as the OIS, optical image stabilization, works equally well for 1080p and 4K videos. Another big plus for the Motorola One Vision is its Dolby Atmos speaker. The volume levels are excellent and the sound is quite clean. Even though it lacks a bit of depth, the sound doesn't come across as noise. Coming to the battery life, Motorola One Vision disappoints here. The 3500mAh battery lasts only a day with 10 hours of moderate usage and 6 hours of extensive usage. The 15W fast charger can charge the battery to full in 2 hours. So, to sum it up, Motorola One Vision stands out in the crowd with its tall body and delivers right on the performance. It has nice display, good camera, and a powerful speaker. But the phone is too thick. The big punch hole is an eyesore, and the battery life is not good. Still, Motorola One Vision is not a bad deal. While there are other alternatives available at this price range, the phone is worthy enough to make it to the list of phones to buy under Rs. 20,000.